Millions of citizens around the world are today asking questions of grave importance. What's happening to democracy? A way of governing and living that until recently was said to have enjoyed a global victory. Why is it everywhere reckoned to be in retreat or facing extinction? They're surely right to wonder. Three